And so it's like, how would you solve this problem? And like, you know, they show something that like I've honestly probably never even thought of. It's like, that's a brilliant scrambling idea, you know, and it doesn't work in a wrestling context, but in MMA, I can absolutely see applying there. And so like, let's add that to my repertoire. Now let me go practice it 40, 50 times in certain roles. And then it's like, okay, now I can maybe teach it. Now I can add it to the arsenal.